Saturday morning cartoons while the rest would play games on planes, like the frames of stains on my window panes. Sitting right in front of the television screen to block out the vision of such a mean scene. Turning up the volume so I wouldn't hear them scream. Furniture flying across the living room. I tried to raise the volume, but the sound of mommy crying would soon consume the very mind state with blind tape. After the beatings, punching holes in the walls, as Pa breaks out the front door, you see, I wasn't lying when I said I was raised in war. I live a street life, and to show my devotion, you know the dealings, another day, no feelings, no emotion. Feeling just like a fish lost in the ocean, watching life pass me by in slow motion. I do what I gotta do just to survive, 24/7, 365. Even if the pain and struggle won't let me thrive, I will strive to stay alive. You see, I was born in Brooklyn, New York. I learned violence before I learned how to talk. Yeah, I had it rough and I was raised tough, but for those who call my bluff, just know that I ain't looking for pity from your weak committee. I'm just trying to show my side of the city, where it's dirty, grimy, and gritty. Gravesend, Sheepshead Bay, gotta represent, 'cause this is where most of my adolescence was spent. Landlords always beefing with mommy about the rent, while I spent every red cent on getting bent to escape feeling miserable. Every time I would get comfortable, we would have to move, times were critical. No child should have to deal with a divorce case, my folks shoving custody papers in my face, taking trips with my pops to the horse race. And you wonder why I made a second homeless lobby and staircase. I live a street life, and to show my devotion, you know the dealings, another day, no feelings, no emotion. Feeling just like a fish lost in the ocean, watching life pass me by in slow motion. I do what I gotta do just to survive, 24/7, 365. Even if the pain and struggle won't let me thrive, I will strive to stay alive. I don't expect your parents to understand what it's like to have warrants, having to tippy toe around informants, catching cases and being caught up in such hellish torment. Just another victim of separation, with nothing but the power of imagination and the sour indignation. While striving to avoid incarceration, they would play tug of war, but there's no way in hell you can beat a thug of war. As a product of my environment, I direct all my hatred at the government for selling a lie called freedom to every immigrant, not to mention force feeding me lies that are mad ignorant. Lot of my rivals hate, but I ain't sweating them, 'cause I'm focused on the survival rate. It seems as if living in the hood is just unrealistic. It's a metropolis built for the rich, and the poor are just a statistic. I live a street life, and to show my devotion, you know the dealings, another day, no feelings, no emotion. Feeling just like a fish lost in the ocean, watching life pass me by in slow motion. I do what I gotta do just to survive, 24/7, 365. Even if the pain and struggle won't let me thrive, I will strive to stay alive. Even though I was born into a society so hateful, believe it or not, I'm eternally grateful. What don't kill you only makes you stronger. Tough guys live short lives, but wise guys live longer. I don't got it good, I got it great. Either live in a third world country or a police state. There's some people out there who live lives like nightmares, mentally retarded children paralyzed in wheelchairs. Now I realize I'm not the only one who can experience such pain, but as long as I'm breathing, I can't complain. I can't complain. I can't complain.